Hey everyone, my name is Samantha Attard. I'm a wellness coach, yoga instructor, nutrition PhD, living in the beautiful Washington, D.C., and you are here for another Yoga for Beginners. Today we are working on detoxifying and twisting. Twists are a fabulous type of pose that we do in yoga because not only does it help clean everything out, you kind of like wring your body out like a sponge, it also really helps with your posture and with your energy levels. So it really helps to open up through your chest and really bring more length and width to your body so that you have a lot more room to breathe and feel that energy. But also, again, helps you have better posture and also detoxifies, clears out all of the junk from this weekend. So I thought that this would be a great broadcast for us to do on this Monday after, I'm sure, a wonderful summer weekend. Also, if you want to connect with me after the show, I'm Happy Healthy Sam over on Periscope, Instagram, Snapchat, and Twitter. So I would love to see you guys all there so we can talk more yoga, nutrition, and wellness. So I'm gonna get going. I'll be back there on my mat to do some of these poses. So let's get detoxifying, twisting, and let's get to it. So,
we're gonna start with a simple side bend. This is one of my favorite poses to do because it really helps wake you up, gives you a lot of length in your body, so it helps with your posture as well as your energy. So you're gonna reach your hands up into the sky, wrap your right pointer finger and thumb around your left wrist, and you pull up on your left wrist and then over towards your right side. So press into your left foot and extend long through your left hand. Your gaze may even come up towards the ceiling. But you get super, super, super long through your left side and pull your shoulder down slightly. I know it's going to rise up a little bit. Pull it down slightly and reach up. And then come back up center. Switch sides. Left hand comes around your right wrist. Reach up tall. And then bend on over to your left side. Press your right foot down into the ground. Reach your right hand tall. Relax your shoulder and get super long. Take a few deep breaths here. You're going to feel everything open up. Thank you so much for keeping those hearts going and reach all the way up. Take both hands up into the sky. Reach tall. Pull your belly in as you reach up. And then fold yourself forward. Really nice. Let's come now onto your hands and knees. And we're going to come into a lunge. Now I'm going to face this way. So you're going to take your right foot out in front. Left knee stays on the ground. Hands become your thigh. And take for a second to stretch your hips forward and back, so you press into your hands and feel your belly lift, your head lift up nice and tall. Awesome. And then you take your left hand down to the ground, right hand comes to your right thigh, and you twist right here. Now, as you get to this pose, you don't want to feel like everything's all crunched up. You want to feel like a nice extension. So think of the crown of your head reaching forward, your shoulders are reaching forward, your hips leaning forward, and then you twist. So you need this nice long spine so you can really get this twist. If this feels super good, you want to take it up a notch, reach your right hand up into the sky, you get a little more twist action. If you even further want to take it up, tuck your left toes, lift your left knee, and twist in a nice long high lunge. And take your hands down to the ground. You can step your foot back, shake everything up, and then come to the other side. So left foot is going to come out front, hands come to your left thigh, and you press into your left thigh to reach the crown of your head. Very, very nice. So deep breaths in and out right here. And then right hand down to the ground, left hand on your left thigh, press into your thigh, gaze comes up, reach the crown of your head forward, find some great length in your body. If you want to take it up, take your left hand up into the sky so you get even more of a twist here. And you can tuck your right toes, lift your right knee, come into the balance. All these poses, all these modifications are optional. You can always stay with your knee down, stay with your hand down, wherever you are at. Take one more deep breath. And then take your hands down, your knees down, step back. So come sit down. The next pose we're going to do is a seated spinal twist. It's also known as half board and fish pose. So to do this pose, you can take left leg up long, bend your right knee, stand that foot on the ground, and then take it to the outside of your left thigh. Now, if both of your hips are on the ground, you bend your left knee and bring it to the outside of your right hip. If once you get here, you feel like everything is all uneven and your right hip is way high up, take your left foot out and you can stay right here. Whichever version of the pose you're at, take your left arm and wrap it around your right knee, and then take your right hand behind you, sit up nice and tall, and then bring your gaze over your right shoulder. So press strong into your right foot, and then gaze over your right shoulder, big deep twist. You'll come back to center, take both hands to your left side, give a little counter twist, tuck your chin. And then come back to center, take both legs out long, shake them out. And then let's do the other side. So right leg is up long, left knee bends in, stand your left foot onto the ground, and then take it to the outside of your right leg. You can stay right here, or bend your right knee and take it next to your left hip. So my left foot is strong onto the ground, and my right foot is pointing towards the back. My right arm wraps around my left knee. You can always come up with your hand too. And left hand comes behind, press your left hand, reach your right hand tall, and gaze over your left shoulder. So sitting up really tall here and then gentle twist. And come back to center. Both hands over to your right side, tuck your chin. And then come back to center once again. Breathing through all these poses. We'll do one last pose to work on lengthening through your spine. We're just going to do a simple forward fold called Hachimottanasana. So you're going to flex your feet so that your toes come in towards your face. You sit up nice and tall. And then you're going to turn your hands into the sky. Reach really tall. And then lean your body forward with a nice open chest. Once you've got as far as you can go, you drop your hands. And then you can round through your back. And wherever you are, just grab on. So maybe you've got your thighs that are holding on, your shins, your ankles, your feet. Wherever you're at, you just hold on and gently pull on your hands. So this is activates your biceps, your shoulders roll back, and you reach the crown of your head forward. And then you fold your head down and take deep breaths. So wherever you are, you're breathing deep because as you continue to stay in this pose, your muscles will start to relax and you can go a little bit further, a little bit further. So you need to stay here for a few breaths so that your body can start to really move and stretch out. So give yourself some time right here. Once you're done, you lift your body all the way up, roll your shoulders back, shake everything out, and you've done a great set of poses now to help you feel more length in your body, improve your posture, get more energy, and also to detoxify and twist all the old stale stuff that you no longer need out. So I'm gonna head over up towards the camera to answer any other questions.
Great. I hope you guys enjoyed moving on those poses that help you with your twisting, with your energy, and with your posture. If you guys have any requests, anything you'd like to see me work on, definitely send a note over to Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter. I'm Happy Healthy Sam. Hopefully you can catch me on my Periscope page as well, Happy Healthy Sam. I do broadcasts on nutrition and wellness. I hope you guys have a fabulous day. Thank you so much for joining.